Plastic pollution and habitat enhancement. Plastic pollution is caused due to the accumulation of the waste plastic material in the environment. Plastic is a non-biodegradable substance. It doesn't get disposed of in the soil or water, and the effect is worse than one. This thus a challenge to dispose it of. It remains the environment for the hundreds of years and causes air, water, and land pollution. It is hazardous for the humans, animals, as well as the plants. Several animals, birds, and marine creatures are dying due to plastic pollution each year. Plastic bags, plates, spoons, and materials are readily available in the market. These are economical and easy to use. People prefer using reuse utensils during gathering as it chants the hassle of cleaning and cleaning utensils later. All they need to do is to gather these and throw them away. However little do they realize that the waste is not disposed of so easily. It continues to remain in the environment and harm.